Welcome to Back to Basics, where we invite you to join us and acquaint yourself with the things any computer user should know, no matter your experience level. In this video, we're going to go over some common terms you might come across when talking or learning about different styles of computers. You may even know more than a few of these already. PC, personal computer. Gone are the days of monolithic machines that took up entire rooms or more. Today's computers are built with considerations for size, capabilities, and general price to make it feasible to use at home, in the office, or on the go, and for a multitude of reasons. Whether it's a desktop, a laptop, or an all-in-one, they're considered to be personal computers. Desktop. A computer whose system requires being connected to external devices like monitors, keyboards, and mice or trackpads for you to interact with them. Generally speaking, they're called desktops because they live on, well, your desktop, and their size can vary widely across different makers. Laptop. A computer where everything you need to interact with the system is already built in. They're typically compact, at least more so than their desktop counterparts anyway, and made with mobility in mind. You might also hear them called notebook computers. All-in-one. All-in-ones, or AIOs, exist in that space between desktop and laptop. The display and system are combined into one unit, or all-in-one, as it were, while still requiring external accessories like a keyboard and mouse to use the computer. And that's it. There's your quick introduction to terms about different types of computers. For more Back to Basics videos and information on other topics, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or visit pcsupport.lenovo.com.